We provide Japanese culture experiences to the people who are interested in Japanese culture. Everyone really enjoys the workshop. And we also love to see our guests' sparkling smiles. The purpose of London Japanese Kimono Workshop is not only experiencing Japanese culture, but more like making good memories with our guests. In this workshop, we dress you up with the beautiful kimono you choose, learning Japanese calligraphy together. In the end, we will bring you outdoor to take some nice photos while you are wearing your kimono. We wish our guests will feel our hospitality through the workshop. It's not only a fun workshop, but also a knowledgeable event. We wish all of our guests could have a fantastic memory with special outfits.
So today was an incredible day. I brought my girlfriend here, and we both had a really, really good time. I got to see her in kimono, which is amazing. It was incredible. It was really, really fun.
はじめまして。私はバケルです。Today's workshop was really fun. It was really nice to be able to wear a kimono for the first time, and it was really nice to go out and take some photos. My favorite part was actually the calligraphy class. I think it was really interesting to learn how to write in Japanese, but I really enjoyed everything, and I really enjoyed meeting all the people that actually like the same thing as well.
I loved doing the Japanese calligraphy. Have never done it before. I write kanji a lot on paper, so it was a really different experience and something that I hadn't stopped to do. Loved it. I loved the movie. I need to go home and watch it properly. Memory of a Geisha. Most of all, I loved the people. It was so social and everybody's so nice and so enthusiastic.
Today's course, an introduction, was absolutely fantastic. Really, really good. I learned how to use Japanese calligraphy, how to write, understand a few of the kanji as well, and got to wear the outfit as well. On the whole, it's been a really, really, really good experience.
One thing that was very fun, I guess, was that we dressed up in kimono or yakutes and got to take home a photo of it as well. I would highly recommend this class. It would be awesome as well if you were to try it out.